Wait, it's not Tom Hayes. Can I get a piece of tape? Thank you. This is the way it goes, ladies and gentlemen. If you were driving in your car, and you're driving in your sports car, you're driving your $300,000 Bugatti sports car, and it broke down, and you had to change the tire, this is what it would be like. Or not. Can I get a piece of tape? No, I've got it right. Too late? No, it's good. I want a tape.
How many roadies does it take to get a piece of tape?
Is there a surgeon in the house? Limp off, will you? Hood hurt his hip.
God bless us, each and every one.
Every man for himself in the juice, you know what I'm saying? Here we go.
Don't you mean?
Somebody's gonna walk by, and you're gonna wish you had practiced with the Jukes to say, "Talk to me until the night is over." Because you're gonna go up to her and you're gonna go, "Talk to me until the night is over," and she's gonna go, "What?" But if you say it like the Jukes say it, if you say it like, "Oh, Southside," I guarantee you success with that young lady. Just because at your age you hate girls. I never went through that phase myself. Talk to me. Till the night is over. You can't come up here and say that one time. Come on now. Come on up here. Come on now. You can do it. Talk to me. Till the night is over. You got a guitar, you got 355. Oh no, that's not before. Plenty of Abigail Gibson. Talk to me. You want to pick out a girl on your wedding? Let's find some beautiful young lady. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Stand down there. Stand down there. Stand down there. Don't be taller, okay? Give it to me a little bit, pop. And you gotta say it to her.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
Thank you, dear. I like my